Hi, I'm back, and today I have another very large sorting my photo cards video, so I'm not gonna make this too long. I do have a disclaimer that this is very, very crazy. It's a lot of photo cards, but that's because I joined a lot of goes in the past few months, and all of these came in around the same time, and I also ordered a lot from Nyokyo, so this is actually insane. Wait, let me show you how much I actually have. It's this crazy amount. There are 170 cards in here, and I'm gonna try and hold it. So, oh my god, I can't even hold it in one hand. Like, that's okay. I might have gone overboard with this, but I'm gonna put this back and we're gonna start with my Dino binder first. So for Dino, I have just three cards, so let's start. I have his two boys B cards. I honestly have no clue which version is which, so I'm just gonna put them in. So that's that. And the last card is this one for Teenage. And that was already it for Dino. Like I said, slow growing, but we'll get there eventually. Next up, we have my girl group binder, which does have some changes. I actually downsized quite a lot. So I also gave every section like just a plain white front cover. I just don't know what I want with the front cover. So for now, this is it. So for this binder, I have some cards. So let's get started. First, we have black, pink, and I have some rosé cards. I have these two. And for now, I'm just gonna put them in here. I'll rearrange this when I have more cards. Then we get on to Luna. And to be honest, I'm not sure what I want to do with Luna. I actually think I want to downsize this as well, but for now, I'm just gonna keep it like it is. Also, I've got to mention it, but Everglow used to be in front of here, and that's actually one of the things I downsized on. I actually dropped Everglow, like, totally. It wasn't just fun working on it, so I've just decided to get rid of it all. Then, next up, we have P1 Harmony, and I said it was my girl group binder, but that's actually not true, because I have P1 Harmony in here as well, because I just didn't know where else to put them, so they're going in here. And I have Tio's other card from the first album. So that is complete, and I've already set up for the second one. Then I've also set up for Purple Kiss. I'm collecting three members, Yuki, Jin, and Swan. And I have this one on the way, and still need to work on the others. Then we get to Stacy, and for Stacy I have some cards. I have these. And these are mainly the Make Star. So I've zoomed in to Make Star. I have Aisa's full set. I And then for the second page, I have these two. And I have Jay's Make Star card. So I have this one on the way, so I'll just need the others. Then we have a section for Tribee. I have all of these on the way. I have Gina's set, Kelly's set, and Mira's two other cards coming from Neokio, so that's exciting. And then we get to Weekly. And all of these cards are Weekly cards. So let's start with my OT7 set. I've also decided to change up the people I collect in Weekly. I used to collect Soon, Jian, and Zoa, but I've switched Zoa to Soojin. So, and I have these both on the way. I believe I actually have two of these on the way, one from Neokio and one from Instagram, but I'm not sure. So then we have two Soon cards. And the blue border one. So Soon is actually complete for the first two albums. I'm still working on the last one. And I have a lot of Soojin on the way. It's very exciting to finally see this fill up. Then we get to Week Play, and I joined a go for the Make Star cards, and so I have Jian's and Soon's. And I have two of their up cards. But I do really need to work on this album. So yes, and that's actually it for this binder. I did put my Everglow cards, the two I want to keep, over here, just because these hollow ones are very beautiful. So for now, I'm just gonna keep on to them, and I'll see what I do with them later. Then we go on to the next binder. So next up, we have my ITZY and Icebomb binder. I actually have nothing for ITZY. I did set up for the new album. I did it again with the with this layout. So two pages. But now we get on to Icebomb, and this is the section I have the most cards for, because this is actually insane. Oh wait, there are some Twice cards in here. Now this is all Icebomb, so let's just get started. So first, for Colorize, we have these cards. So for this set, I just need Nako's and Wonyoung's card, and I'm waiting for Sakura's and Wonyoung's unit to go through on Neokio, but still nothing has happened. But the others are all on the way, so that's exciting. And then we get on to Hard Eyes. I have some cards. Then we have And my Yana collection is actually complete. So that's exciting. That was one of my goals for IceBomb before the disbandment date. So I actually did that. So now I'm just working on the other collections. So my top 340 Sapphire version is actually complete, and I do have this one on the way, and then just the others. Now we get on to Bloom Eyes, which is the majority of the cards. So let's see what will go on this page. So I believe we have these. So yes. Also, I'm sorry if I'm going through this very quickly. I just don't want this video to be hours long. I also think that these bags or the pink version of this are my favorites. Don't really like the orange ones though. I don't really know what they were thinking with those. So I actually have J1's full set coming from Neokyo, so that will fill up soon. I do have to find her other mini cards still, but that will be okay. I hope. I already have one or two, I believe. Not sure. But that was actually it for this page. Then we get on to the next one. I do think though that out of the three new girls I have decided to collect, that Umbi is definitely the easiest. Like, her cards are everywhere, which makes it a lot more fun to collect her. Which is also the reason why I have a lot of her cards already. Then these are the other bags I was talking about. I also like this one. The color combination is something I wouldn't personally use, but it looks good. Then we have the next set. So I believe that for this version I actually have all the mini cards. Not really sure though how I feel about the mini cards. I like the concept, but I just don't like that they are horizontal. Now for this version, I think I need to change something because I put the minis with this set, but I actually think that they need to be turned around. Because these photo cards actually go in this set, but I prefer having this one over here instead of this one. So I'll just put those minis to the side. And I'll swap these later, the actual filler cards. Oh wait. So now we get on the last page of Bloom Eyes. So I like how these are actually like just vertical. I can't think right now, but you'll get what I mean, I hope. So I have some Minjo cards. So that was actually it for Bloom Eyes. And it's already really bulking up. So I actually think I need to get Ice One their own binder soon. So, but I'll think about that whenever that's gonna happen. Then we have Wandering Diary, which I just have a few cards for. Diary. I have these three. Then for this version, I have this MB card. And then lastly, I have this J1 card. This card is actually damaged here on the top. And the person who sold this to me actually didn't tell me, but it's just a little bit, so it's okay. I can live with that. So then we get onto One Reeler and actually just have three cards.
Just have three cards.
So I have this Eugene. Another NB card. And then for scene 3, I have these two cards. They actually just came in today, so I believe this is our AR. And this is Eugene's selfie. So that was it for Ice One. I actually really need to work on the last two albums, One Wheeler and Wandering Diary, because this looks very empty. But Bloom Eyes is going pretty well, but there are a lot of cards in Bloom Eyes, so we'll see when I actually finish this. So yes, I really need to get another binder soon. So next up we have Twice, and I have quite some cards for Twice. I've also made some changes with my binder. I actually split up the album, so the story begins all the way to Merry and Happy is in here, plus some non-album stuff, and then the albums with like a million cards are in my big binder. So first I'm gonna start with the album cards in this one, and then I will go through my big binder, and then we'll come back to this one. So I finally have some more cards. for this page. I actually just need Mina's set, which I can't find anywhere. And since my Twice collection is... But Twicegram is almost complete. I just need this Sana selfie and then I'm done. And that's actually it for now for this binder. And here we have my bigger Twice binder. I have one What is Love card. And it's this Sana. Also came in today. Just in time for this video. And then I have two Summer Nights cards. I also changed up some of the layouts within the era. Because when I set this up, I said that I was gonna rearrange this when I have more cards. So a few days ago, I finally did that. So now they're more in the way I like them. Then I have some Yes or Yes cards. I have Sana's full set. I'm actually just one card away from finishing Yes or Yes, so that's exciting. Still waiting on the Mina set to arrive from Ego, but whenever that comes, I can put them in. So that was it for Yes or Yes. And then I finally set up for the Year of Yes because I got some cards. I got one Sana card and I got Mina's full set. And with Mina's set, I also got her this thing. I don't really know what it is, but I just decided to put it in like that. And then I have one Taehyun card. So this is also slowly coming together. Then I have two cards for Fancy. And with the rearranging I did, I actually finished a page. So that's nice. And this one is close to being finished. And then today we're actually finally finishing Feel Special because I have these last two cards for this set. So I have Geo's Polaroid, which is crooked. And I have Chewie's Polaroid. So Feel Special is officially complete, which I'm so happy about. I really love these sets. Then I have no cards for More and More. I'm just waiting for these two cards to come in. Then I do have some cards for Eyes Wide Open. And Eyes Wide Open is also complete. I just need to wait for some cards. So this OT9 set is complete. It looks so good together. Then this one was already complete. Then this one and this Sana These two Sana cars are on the way from Neokyo. Well, they're on the way to the Neokyo warehouse, so before I get them, it takes a while, so... But this will also be officially done, so that's exciting. And that's it for this binder, so we're gonna go back to the little binder. So we're gonna go to here. Then I have two of Diane's monograph cards. And I'm actually just missing this Twice Coastal Lane one, because I have this one, I bought that one from Neokyo, or from Macquarie to Neokyo, so just need one more of that. Then we go on to the pre-order. So the pre-order cards. So this is a slow progress. So the year of yes is completed. And then I just have to fill special cards. And I've decided to get rid of my OT9 sets for these and just keep my top three. So that's that. And then we have some empty pages because I actually got some special cards from Diane. So I have her Twice World in a Date set. So I'm just gonna put this in for fillers. So this, and then I have some Japanese events cards, and I'm just gonna put this in. I'm not gonna leave empty spaces for the ones I'm missing, because I'm not sure whenever I'm gonna get more of those. But when I saw this set for a good price, I didn't really think, which is one of my bad habits, but I just bought it. I'm gonna change the sleeves for these, because I actually ran out of Dragon Shield sleeves, so I used some of the ones that someone sent with me from my Neokyo order. So, but I'm just gonna use these for now. They're very flimsy, but when I get new sleeves tomorrow, so I'll just change them at that moment. And I'll just leave this empty for now. So this is the start of my non-album Diane collection. I'll probably just choose some photo cards, sets, things that I like, and then I'll try and look for them. But I don't really need everything from her, but I'll just see whatever I can find and whatever I'll want to add to my collection. So that was it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry if it was a bit long. I'm sorry if it was a bit boring, but I hope I'll see you next time. Bye.